Yeah, check out this stupid picture of your face. Also, our friend is actually dead.